Hey guys, this is Matt Hagan and it's NHRA Now.
Hi, I'm Alex Bockett and welcome to this week's NHRA Now. I hope you got some rest last weekend because this weekend is going to be full of excitement thanks to the one and only four wide race of the season at ZMAX Dragway in Charlotte. It's going to be one busy weekend. Let's see what our drivers have to say about racing four wide.
So when you're going, it's kind of like a battle royal. You used to be able to just watch one competitor, now you gotta watch all around you. You gotta go up there and you gotta come up there with an A-plus game and throw your best foot forward, because once you get the first two rounds and you get in that final, it's winner take all.
But I'm into it now and I wanna race it. I follow guys that are winners, and Bruton Smith is a winner. And NHRA, they feel it puts people in the seats. And I'm gonna go in there guns a-blazing with four funny cars.
The hardest part about four wide and the most difficult as a driver is I can't see what the cars on the outsides or the insides, if I'm on the outside, what they're doing. You have to be a machine, and I think you have to leave it at that. I shouldn't be wondering what they're doing to stage. If they're taking their time, if they're going in fast, eliminate all that and just do the same thing every time. When your light comes on, go, keep the car in the center and get to the finish line.
You know that the level of competition is gonna be tough because you might have to run into one guy that you might have to worry about. No, you gotta worry about three guys now, so it's tremendously tougher, but that's what makes drag racing awesome.
Getting to know the tree, I think that's going to be the hardest part as a driver. It's definitely going to be a challenge, and that's the one track where everything just switches up for everyone. So it's going to take a lot of practice, and I'm going to have to get it down and figure it all out, but I think it'll be fun.
Wow, I sure can't wait for the race this weekend. 4,000-7,000 horsepower, nitro-burning engines going side by side by side. It's going to be something else, and I can't wait to get there. Tickets are still available, so make sure you visit zmaxdragway.com for yours. The science behind two of the fastest accelerating machines on the planet came to life at ZMAX Dragway Thursday as NASA astronauts and NHRA's Bob Tasca came together to discuss the similarities between space exploration and NHRA drag racing. There are some similarities between the two, including the way they launch, the way they stop, and the G-forces involved. But one thing is for sure, the rocket doesn't accelerate as fast as our cars do. How crazy is that? NHRA drivers accelerate faster than astronauts. Speaking of Charlotte, make sure you stop by the DSR Hospitality Tent Saturday morning from 8 to 10 for the annual Hot Rod and Hot Cakes fundraiser. Have breakfast with Doug Herbert and other NHRA drivers for a good cause. All proceeds benefit the Brakes Foundation and Speedway Children's Charities. Did you know that on NHRA.com we now have a link to all of our drivers and teams' social media pages? Just go to NHRA.com and click the social media link under the driver sections. To keep up with the latest in the NHRA, visit NHRA.com, find us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. I'm Alex Baca. Thanks for checking in with me, and I'll see you next time on NHRA Now.